Our options are to add a local printer or add a network, wireless, or Bluetooth printer. It would seem logical that since we're using TCP/IP, that we would be adding a network printer, but that's not correct. We'll be using TCP/IP to communicate with the printer, but by creating the new logical port, we'll be printing to the printer locally. Select Create a New Port, and then use the drop-down menu to create a standard TCP/IP port, and then click Next to continue.